show you. You see this, what we have here, scratches here? I'm gonna show you how to remove it for really cheap and quick. What I use, it's called brake cleaner. You can get it from AutoZone, O'Reilly, or anything like that, auto stores. What you wanna do, I use a rag here. I'll spray a little bit on it. Now, when you scrub, you don't want to go too hard and take away the paint. Do slow, light. See that? Lightly. This will only take the layer out. You want to do it slightly, okay? Don't go too much. Do it slow. Be patient. Okay. Spray a little bit more when it gets dry. Again, I use brake cleaner, AutoZone. Don't want to do too much. You're going to take the paint off. Just kind of like gently, you know, swipe all the spot. You see there? Just be patient. Now you can see. It's gone. That was it. If you like the video, please hit like and subscribe. Thank you.